A new breast implant gets a U.S. patent, the story at Health Watch at 11.